Hello everyone and welcome to Abrix Gaming, and today we are going to continue playing Marvel Avengers, and this time we are actually going to play the newly released DLC, which is Future Imperfect. So we are going to like play it mission by mission. So in case you want to check out all the previous video, there is a link in the playlist, and in case you want to purchase the game, there is a link in the playlist as well. So make sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel if this is the very first time you are watching this video. So yeah, without wasting any more time, let's continue, shall we?
Avengers, good. There's someone who wants to talk to you. I believe some of you know Kate Bishop, formerly Hawkeye.
Oh, we've met.
So you're working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
That's complicated, too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day. What the hell is that?
Our guest finally agreed to help. Remember what's riding on this.
Easy, Doc. Deal's a deal. I'll do my part.
Clint?
Kate, you need to destroy that place. Now!
Do you know what that thing was?
Well, basically, it's a bridge through time. I've done research on the concept before, but until now, nobody's been foolish enough to actually try it.
Okay, and that's the source of these tachyon disruptions?
Whatever she's sending through time is, yes. And if we don't stop them, the storms will eventually tear reality apart.
We're gonna go get Clint out of the wrong timeline, cut Monica off from her future self. That would stop the storms, right?
That's still messing with time. That might work.
In the future, we get attacked by a warrior race called the Kree, and an invasion that'll end the world as we know it. Now, Monica, future Monica, is working with Nick Fury to save the Earth. We can,
Clint? Clint! Bruce!
Get the medics, quickly!
Come on, stay with me. Stay with me, Clint! Look at me, Barton!
I thought we got rid of those tachyon storms. Now they seem like they're following us.
I've got Clint's harm exercise pack online.
So used to being alone in this pile of junk feels a little weird to have people around again. A good weird, though.
Security check. All shields online, full power.
Doing all right, Kate?
All clear.
Thank you.
got the graveyard shift?
This schedule is killing
me. Good day, adventurer. Come peruse my wares.
We don't really get a chance to talk much.
Yeah. I think, this is why.
You are cleared for landing. We're entering the hangar room. Thank you. You're ready.
Greetings, Kamala Khan.
Thank you.
distress signal. This better be you, Fury. First sign I've had in ages. Walking's killing my knees. Should've worn a face mask. This is the place. Doesn't look like much. Well, it does these days. Why is an aimbot broadcasting on an old shield frequency? Doesn't make sense. There's that signal again. Something weird's going on. Broadcast somewhere close. Hot-wired aimbots. Hey, you awake?
Mr. Barton, you received the distress signal. I've been transmitting for years.
Been a long time, buddy. Whew. Thought we lost you during the invasion.
My AI was spread across multiple resistance units. I am perfectly operation.
Maybe not perfectly. No fixing him. Wiring's fried. Still can't get over this mess. Maybe hope yet. Rogue aimbots carrying out old protocols like metal zombies. Ugh. I'm not what I used to be, but neither are you. Bring it.
Diminished.
Good. Still got a lock on that signal. This way. Signal's close. Real close. Gotta stay on my toes. Buddy. Stay in one place too long.
glad you died with the rest of them. You ugly bastard. Oh, give me a break. Stuff opens all kinds of doors. Glad nobody heard that. I've been spending too much time alone. Signal's getting stronger. There you are. Hang on.
Hello, world.
Hey, you have to stay awake this time, okay?
Of course. I have a message for you, Avenger Clint.
To any surviving Avengers, should we lose the fight ahead of us? Should everything be lost? Then know this. The key to saving our future lies in the past.
Weird. Two? That's it? A cryptic message?
There's more. He wanted you to enter the cave and see.
No! Wake up! I'm not going back to talking to dirt. To go. This looks like Pym's work.
It is.
That's a time bridge.
Correct. It is no longer fully functional, but I can transmit a signal through it. You will need to restore power up there.
The key to the future lies in the past. Smart. There we go. Time to fix you up. Do it.
Well done, Mr. Barton.
Maybe. It's all for nothing unless someone gets the message.
Why does everything hurt?
You had us worried.
Almost worth it to hear you admit you worry about anything. How long was I out?
Too long for comfort. Bruce spent a lot of time keeping you stable.
I love that nerd. You know, I had the weirdest dream.
Clint?
Katie, hey. Ow! I don't think the docs would approve.
Oh, I'm gone for 1 minute and you decide to wake up?
I'm sorry?
Yeah, you should be.
You need anything else, Clint?
Yeah, someone find my pants. Something I gotta do.
Barton, hi.
Hawkeye back from the dead. How you feeling?
Like a zombie. A handsome zombie with great hair.
He's obviously delusional.
Right. As you may remember, I was working with Nick Fury to save the future.
And he was working with Monica, right? Will be?
Ding, ding, ding. Points to you, kid.
Now, before that, we both stumbled on AIM's super-secret tachyon research, and I managed to get away with some of it before they caught up to me. Project Omega.
Retrieving this package sounds like our best course of action. Where is it now?
That would be Brooklyn.
Please don't tell me you left it in your apartment.
I have someone watching it, okay? Well, he's watching the dog, technically, but...
Let's go, Barton.
Okay, hey, you're gonna be embarrassed when you see how well I hit it.
How's it feel heading back home?
Weird. Time hangover doesn't help. I'm not completely sure how long I've been gone. What day it is.
Well, to be fair, that's not unusual for you.
Oh, I've missed you.
Missed you too, buddy.
Okay, drop us off here, Jarvis. Don't want to draw too much attention.
Right. AIM's still patrolling the streets. Let's try to avoid a Hawkeye reunion tour, huh?
Harmon's just up ahead. Staying on rooftop should... Keep us off AIM's radar.
Oh, don't forget about the drones. Those are, new since you've been... Well,
Monica's prisoner?
I was gonna say reluctant accomplice, but okay.
I was helping Fury, or... I don't know, trying to. That dream I had was real. I thought about that, too.
Dude, you're blaming yourself for dream failures now?
I guess you're right. There are enough real ones to blame myself for, after all. Let's just keep moving. Rooftop barbecue. This really takes me back.
Hey, Gil!
Hey, Hawkeye!
Long time!
Good to see you!
How's my dog doing?
Lucky's great, I love that dog. But wait, didn't you move out today?
What? No. What makes you say that?
Well, I saw a bunch of guys hauling stuff from your apartment. What? They said they were movers.
Oh, no.
Linton Francis Barton. What great timing.
Do I know you?
Watchdogs. AIM's hired guns.
Surrender quietly, or die noisily.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
This goon squad is going down.
Taking them on! This is my day! Move to
Gil, you guys safe?
Yeah, thanks. We're good.
Okay, stay put. I'll take care of this.
Yeah, you will. Show them what happens when you mess with Brooklyn.
Watchdogs are heading to the garage.
Let's take the elevator. Catch them by surprise.
Yourself up about this?
I don't know why I'm kidding, still trying to be an Avenger. Lately, I just make everything worse.
Look, I can't believe I'm saying this, but criticizing yourself isn't gonna help right now. Okay? We need you to focus.
I can multitask, thank you very much.
Hey, watchdogs. Hands up, weapons down.
You don't scare us.
Yeah, you should be scared. Wait, that would have worked better if you had said, we're not scared. Well, let's take it from the top.
Hey, maybe later, guys. Hey, they've got explosives.
Is there a human lost everything, Barton? Starting with this building. Can't leave any witnesses, can we?
Kate, you still good at bomb defusal?
Yeah, I'm still good at everything. We got this, dude. Clock's ticking.
Took my dog?
They're moving down the street. You gotta hurry.
Nobody messes with my dog.
Watchdogs, up ahead.
Not for long. Hey, which one of you has my dog?
There's a freaking army of watchdogs here.
Monica's gonna kill you, right?
Hurt! Circus clown! Give up already!
You give up my dog!
The checkpoint before the truck leaves.
Thanks. I didn't know there was a truck or a checkpoint. Man, you really suck at this.
Gil, I need an update.
AIM has a checkpoint further down the road. We gotta move.
Mobile prison cells?
Hey! Over here!
They got Gil.
Not on my watch. Let's get these folks out of here. Come on.
Hawk persons.
Get somewhere safe. We've got a truck to catch.
Stop the truck! Stop the truck!
Oh no.
Lucky!
Killed Lucky, I swear to God.
Initiating combat.
Thank you. Get us a doctor, a surgeon, or a dog doctor, a vet. That's what it is. Okay, give me a vet. Open the hangar doors. We're coming in hot.
Oh, I missed you, buddy. It's all right. You're okay now. You poor guy.
Okay, I'm gonna refrain from comparing reunions to point out they got away with your data, man.
Not all of it.
Huh. Sneaky. How unlike you.
Oh, it couldn't fit much on this, but it's better than nothing.
I guess maybe your master isn't as dumb as he looks. And he looks pretty dumb, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Okay, Lucky. You stay safe at the Chimera.
Good doggo.
Huh. Sounds like you had a rough night.
I knew Monica would come after me, but... involving civilians?
This SIM card.
You're not doing so well, are you, Clint?
How do you figure?
You never ask for help. From anyone, really.
Fair enough.
I analyzed the SIM card you recovered. It was a lot to take in.
Good news? Please give me some good news, Doc.
Does cosmic energy ring a bell at all?
Ames messing with cosmic energy.
You don't even know what that is, do you?
I mean, you know, it's energy that's cosmic. So, no, I don't.
It has the power to change reality. While tachyon alters time, cosmic energy alters everything. Not surprising, one led to the other. Speaking of tachyon, we detected an active time bridge transmission originating somewhere in the distant future.
Yeah, I saw that in that vision I told you about.
If everything you saw is true, the end of the world is far closer than we'd like.
Okay, we need a plan. We need fury. Can we use your time bridge to reach the future?
Not safely. I'd rather not expose you to more tachyon if I could help it. But I could modify the Quinjet to carry a team through.
We've established a direct connection to the future time bridge. I've made the necessary modifications.
So we can go to the future now. Find Fury.
If it all works, everything's prepared. Check the war table when you're ready.